Good morning, Rogers Park. Please join me, my friend Maria, in saying the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to a republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Maria. Today, everyone, is Wednesday, December 23rd, and we are at the end of our B-Week. All of your classes are up here on screen, and they're also in PowerSchool. Please be sure to check your Danbury Public School email and be active in all your classes today. I hope you continue to enjoy the crossover by Kwame Alexander read aloud by Mr. Medina. And if you haven't had a chance to listen to it, the winter break's a great time to listen to a book on tape. And what better way than to listen to Mr. Medina? Thank you to all the staff and students who have created their very own snowflake in our Snowflake Challenge. There's still time to play. Go to the Desmos on the screen or the one I shared in an email this morning and create your very own snowflake. Debate Club, please check our Google Classroom for updated schedules and also to answer the two posted questions. Enjoy your break. Student Council, our meeting is today, December 23rd at 2:45, and please check the Google Classroom for announcements and our meeting's theme. Thank you to everyone who was able to donate to the sock drive. Thanks to your generosity, we collected 211 pairs of socks that will go to those most in need this holiday season. Well, we've come to the end of our winter break countdown photo challenge. Today is our last photo challenge, and here's Miss McKinley to tell you all about it.
Hello, Rogers Park students and staff. Today is Wednesday, December 23rd, and this is your last day before break. I can't believe it. It's finally here. I know that you all have been waiting to see what the last day of your photo challenge is. Today, the Yearbook Club wants you guys to send in pictures of your favorite thing. So this can be your favorite movie, your favorite book, your favorite stuffed animal, your favorite place to go on a walk, your family, your pets. It can be anything. We're so excited to see your favorite things, and we are so impressed with how many of you have participated in our photo challenge. We have loved seeing your guys' pictures come in, and we can't wait to put them all in the yearbook. Have a wonderful break, Rogers Park, and we will see you in the new year.
Thanks, Ms. McKinley. To kick off this last day before winter break, please enjoy our amazing concert choir, led by Mr. Walden, with a few special guests.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
thank you for all who participated. I hope that you enjoyed that as much as I did. And that's it for this Wednesday, Rogers Park. We miss you. Stay safe. Enjoy your winter break. Go outside. Have fun. Unplug from this computer. Put your phones down. Stop playing video games for just a little bit. And go enjoy yourselves, because we still have another half a year to get by. And when you get back, I know you're all gonna do your work.